In the days when zombies, werewolves, and other monsters roamed wild, stalking their victims over the face of the earth, everyone was afraid of the unknown. A dedicated scientist, who some called mad, wished to rid the earth of this evil curse.
The old doctor. The old doctor.
Turn to stealing as you've done in the past, haven't you?
That doesn't mean I'm ready to do this.
I agree. This job needs professionals like us. You haven't reached that status.
Burglaries in the last 5 months. The last one, they cut through a skylight with acid. I never even heard of that trick.
Hell you want.
get out of here. You keep poking out on this. Hey, get off my case, man. This thing is getting a little bit too heavy.
But he didn't see me, so it doesn't matter now. Thank you.
benevolent director, is implicated in regular thefts of stones from the vaults of General Dow.
That's impossible. Our security forces are unequaled in the whole world.
Look at them.
Why wasn't I told?
You've only shown that a theft is possible. Now we need your help, I'm afraid. We have to get our hands on the persons who are involved. And our friend here will serve as a decoy.
Stories have been written about creatures and brotherhoods of evil. These tales have been influenced by European folklore, handed down through the ages, and telling of creatures roaming in the woods at night, preying on the townspeople.
Tonight. I'll be back in the morning. professor is a scientist, you know, and he likes to deal in certainties.
They put you under his name?
No, I didn't ask him, but if they didn't tell me, it's because they're scared.
Solvenutzi, we should know about this.
Forget about the police. They're no good for these guys.
Thank you.
not at all convinced. In over a century, I tell you, no member of our organization has suffered such an insult from any officious letter like you.
Radioactivity. Come up, I say.
Thank you. What about the man from the shop?
Didn't get much. I followed him a couple of times. Always ended up at the port, at the yacht harbor. Then he disappears.
There was a curious accident in the laboratory, and Professor, the only person who could have explained it, has disappeared.
There are some things that even science cannot understand. It takes time for the mind to accept them as possible.
I see.